Yeah, the sink is dead. Jack it up off there. Okay. You might want to come over here and get him down in and show it. So I put a chain on there and I tied the rope. See it? See it down in there? I don't know if you're able to see it or not. I put water in there so it helped loosen the cap up, but it's still stuck really bad. I just cannot move it, so see. Can you see it? Yeah, see. It's a couple feet down to the cap. Anyway, I'm gonna attempt to jack it up off there. I don't know if it's gonna work or not, but darn it, it came off. See? It's been a while since I've used this. Just a minute. Oh, no, I had it tied on there better than I thought it did. There it goes. Watch your hands. Taking too long. I think it slides up. You push it up. There it goes. I knew it did that. I was trying to figure out how to do it. Okay. Not very promising.
There's some air bubbles coming out.
Don't let it fall over. It's just pulling the dirt down into the hole. See it? It's pushing that down. See that? It's not working. It's just dragging, it's pulling that down in there. Oh no. I'm gonna have to start over. See what it did? That's all it did. Didn't solve anything. Now I gotta take that darn dirt out of there. That's a lot of dirt. I didn't know that mud was falling down in there like that. trying to get through here. I'm gonna aim it down in there. Maybe it'll pop loose now. I hope.
If you sell boost, it's been his account for about a pound.
Oh, shoot. See, it's just pulling dirt down in there. I'm gonna have to put a block of wood under that corner and that corner to give it more surface area. Oh, I got it. Right there, the blocks, the concrete blocks. Hold on. Let's see. It's horrible. Alright, I'm gonna have to sit this over here for a minute. See, there we go, more dirt falling down in there.
You have it wrong with the board?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, maybe. I'm gonna have to put this right over here. Yeah, this clearly ain't gonna work. Let me go find another one.
I
hope.
What? Frozen in there?
It's not frozen. It's just, it's probably got roots growing into the sides of it or something. You know, also it just made it like solid. Like compressed it. In place. But I gotta get that dirt out of there. Yeah, I know. It's just... don't know why every time the project always going to turn out to be more difficult than you anticipate. It's really irritating. I had it all cleared out. What a nightmare. Okay, go ahead and hold it. Don't get your fingers in the way. I just hope it doesn't break that metal thing off from the cap. It just might. It's pinching me right there. It is ridiculous. Oh, crap, there it went.
You got it. It worked.
Look.
Wow. It wouldn't, eh? What do you call it, Jack?
It's a farm jack. Heavy. Isn't that crazy? It was really stuck in there. Look, see, I told you, look, there's the roots. See? That's what I was telling you. It's just because of roots growing down inside of it. That's what causes it. It makes it like solid, like it's welded in place. All right, I gotta get this out of here, out of the way. Because I don't want it to fall down in there. All right, now we can get on with the project. Finally. Yep, I'm gonna have to spray that out, get all that dirt cleared out of there.
Can I turn this off now?
Holy crap, look at this! It was right down in there, they're all straight down, look. That could be what was causing it too, because it was right in there. See it?
Yeah.
Isn't that crazy? How was it getting moisture? Look at that. That's fresh roots right there. It was getting the moisture out of the septic tank, but the septic tank is empty.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's not a septic tank. It's a dry well. That's what I meant to say.
Mm-hmm.
It's a dry well, a secondary septic tank. Here it is. Look at that. That's goofy. You have to throw that in the burning barrel. Yeah, it was hanging. It was hanging right there, going straight down. You know, from where the cap was going in. All right, so what I'm gonna do is try to get most of the dirt, and then I'm gonna spray it, make it have a nice clean surface. Well, I'm going to put concrete down in there after I put that in place, obviously.
That's easy. Hold on.
Yeah, I'm doing one at a time. Yeah, yeah, there's two of them.
Yeah.
There's one here and one over there, but I'm just going to do one at a time. Yeah. Okay. Oh, come on, don't fall more. Doing okay?
Cool.
Well, bear with me a minute, okay? So I get some more footage. Can I come get some footage? Over here? I'm gonna get that broom off there. See what I mean? It just won't go off there. But that doesn't help if you fall in there.
I want you a pair of gloves.
Huh?
When we see a problem.
Oh, man. It just keeps, more dirt keeps falling in. See what I mean? That's a little irritating. See, it's just falling in there. It's so collapsing. I don't know what I'm going to do. See what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
I guess I just gotta not put any pressure right here. For some reason, you have to just keep throwing in there. If I can get it wiped off good enough, I'll go ahead and get that pipe in place. And then get the concrete in there. Oh. How's that look? Pretty good?
Mm-hmm.
It just keeps on pushing the same dirt all over the place. I think I'm going to be happy with this. And I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to put the